Hello Gundam fans, this is Prime92, and today I'll be looking at the Iron Creative Metal Frame for the Master Grade Dynames. And I got the model kit from Gundam Central, link is in the description below. So, you can get one for the Dynames, the Curios, and the Virtue. Although the box does show GN001, which is Axie, so I'm curious if they're planning ahead, or if they do have an original metal inner frame for the original Axie. Who knows? But I got the Dynamis. Now, because I do have the detailed up parts for the Dynamis, it is a little different, and I had to omit some parts of that in order to use all the metal inner frame. So, it's not completely metal. The whole inner frame isn't. A lot of it is, like, pretty much the entire legs and the feet, the crotch, most of the torso. But then the arms is only the elbow, and not even the whole elbow. It's really just this piece right here that pegs into the upper arm. Because you get an extra plastic elbow piece, so that's not metal. So it's not completely metal inner frame, but it is quite a substantial amount, and it is rather heavy. It really does feel like an actual metal build figure instead of a model kit now. And it doesn't, like, you can't really see it that much. It doesn't stand out a whole bunch. You can really see it on the hips right there. If you bring it to the back, you can see it in the knees, kind of. It is a little harder to see in the torso there at the back. The front's plastic, but the back is metal. And because I have the other parts from the Detail Up kit, you do have, well, you would have quite a bit left, as you can see here. Now, if you don't have the detail up parts, you're not going to have extra arms. So these are like the actual detail up arms, and the shoulders is the original. And you're not going to have the extra knee armor or the crotch piece here. But you will have the frame. And I did also have to replace the new feet with the old original feet, because that's where the metal frame goes into the feet. You can't use these ones, they don't match. But I might use him anyways. I don't, he's a little back heavy. Because you can see the metal on the feet there. And I don't know, he seems a little back heavy now. It might be because of the new bigger butt thrusters. I don't know. But he's a little more, not a whole bunch, but a little more back heavy than he was without the metal inner frame. It's not a huge deal, you can easily fix it, but I do like these feet. But it will take away from some of the heft. I don't like the yellow, I don't know. What would you guys do? Would you keep the original feet with the metal, or would you use the new, thinner, pointier, more colorful feet? It's hard to say, really. Now, you might notice as I rotated the kit around, it doesn't have the GN Drive installed, because the kit also comes with a little LED unit, and it comes with a battery, too, that you slide inside. So this thing simply goes into the back part of the GN Drive, just gonna kind of match up the rounded portions with how it goes in, something like that. And then you just gotta clip the drive around it without breaking it, like so. And now that you have that, I want to make sure the GN drive is actually pulled apart. Oops, is showing with the green, because that's what you want to see, is the clear green. So, it's really cool. So it's got four LEDs inside on the little chip. And inside the kit, they give you a little metal bar. And I temporarily lost it, because it's not that big, as you can see. But it came in with the, in the same bag with the battery. So, all you do is, let me actually turn the lights down so you can see a little better. Crank that down. Okay, so I just have to touch the drive and it starts to spin. But the lights are alternating, so it gives you the illusion of it spinning up. It's like pulsating. That is so cool. I really like it. It's like the it was a Hobby Star Axie, I believe, that had one of these. And then you just touch it once more. and it powers down. It's so cool. I just love how, like, it looks like it's revving up just by alternating the LEDs inside. It's so cool. I love it. It goes faster and faster. It looks like constant in real life, where it looks more like it's pulsating still. And then it goes up. I freaking love this thing. I don't know. I kind of like it. I don't know. I like it as much as the whole metal inner frame. I wasn't expecting it. So, getting it added with the kit is pretty cool. So let's get that back in there. So that is the metal inner frame for the Master Grade Dynames. It really makes me want to get the curios. Unfortunately, as of right now, Gundam Central only has the Virtue inner frame in stock, which I don't have the Master Grade Virtue yet because it's damn expensive. But I do want to get it, and I do want that metal inner frame with it, because I want, like, have all three of them with their metal inner frames, because it just gives it such a good weight to it, especially with this really awesome detail up part. It just is so good. It's very good. I like it. So if you want to pick them up, keep an eye out in Gundam Central, click the link below, and I'll see you in the next review.